An Arroyo Grande man is facing 8 years to life for torturing his foster mother. 38-year-old Matthew Leroy Ehens pleaded no contest today at the San Luis Obispo County Superior Court. He is convicted of felony torture and elder abuse for pouring a pot of boiling peanut oil on his 79-year-old foster mother and stabbing her in the back with a kitchen knife. His sentence is set for September 20th.